Why am I the only person wearing a tie here?
The man may be a longtime senator from Vermont, but the boy inside is still very much Brooklyn.
Pee Wee Reese at short, Billy Cox at third, Gina Mansky in left field.
Bernie Sanders rattles off the lineup of the 55 Dodgers like a laundry list. A love of baseball to go along with his family.
Everybody shows pictures of their grandkids, right?
And a different mix of music.
And the Temptations, you saw them? Yeah, Diana Ross and those guys. And then in the 70s, I kind of gravitated to ABBA, actually. Did you like ABBA?
Yeah, you bet.
What's your story? Where do you get your passion for social justice?
That is an excellent question.
Probably won't surprise you that Sanders didn't care much for bullies growing up, and he is clearly shaped by the fact that his father's family was killed during the Holocaust.
And I think that left a lasting... I remember reading picture books of World War II and tears coming out of my eyes. So I think that left a lasting impression of what evil is about and what oppression is about.
Today, Bernie Sanders is one of the most recognizable faces in the country, a celebrity that he doesn't relish but accepts.
At National Airport, there were like a dozen people taking selfies. The selfie is...
And I'm happy to do selfie. I don't want to...
And with fame often comes parody. But Sanders showed he can deliver a line of his own.
I don't know how to say this. I am Larry David. We left Bernie in Washington.
It's a side of Sanders a lot of people don't get to see. But in Candidate Cafe, the serious senator showed that he can ham it up just fine. Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.